Big boys game right after. Brainerd hosting St. Michael Albertville. Scoring took a while to get going, but Matt Fitzgerald here for the Warriors takes the shot with the keeper there to corral it for the save. Just moments later, though, Mason Cruz finds Josh McClain right out front. He finds the back of the net. Warriors on the board first. Knights, though, would be too much for Colin Kleffman and the home team. Adam Flamang gets this one past Kleffman. That ties it 1-1. Then a few moments later, Blake Spetz, he shoots this one for the go-ahead goal. They add a couple more. Tough loss for the Warriors at home. They fall 4-1 back in action on Thursday night.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.